Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Mangs, and I welcome you guys to part 8 of Let's Play Fire Emblem 3 Mystery of the Emblem, the second book. We are currently on chapter 5. I was thinking to myself, thinking, you know, it would be pretty kick-ass to actually go for the, what I'd call the hard mode of this chapter, and that is to try and actually kill George to get his Partha. Like, the game teases you so much by placing this bishop right here with the reblow stab. It's like saying, you know what, if you could somehow get past these archers, you could get this. And you want this, don't you? Besides, you know, even though I don't think I can use the Parthia yet, it would be pretty kick-ass to get it, because I don't think George appears until many chapters later. And I don't really need him anyway. But killing him is gonna take some serious strategy. I think I'll need serious. I think I'll need all of my pre-pro mods, to be quite honest. First things first, however, we are going to be killing this thief. He has a knight's crest that we would very much like. If I'm going to kill George, then I think pre-promoting Celis early might actually be a must. I would actually like to attempt to do it, because if you guys know anything about me, I kind of like doing crazy shit when I play Fire Emblem. So I might actually try and go for it. Alright, Ubello can actually use his shaver to great effect right now. It actually does 17 damage. So, he's pretty amazing against Dragon Knights for that reason. Strength, speed, weapon level, awesome. He's probably going to cap his strength if he keeps leveling up like this. Marth does need some healing. I'm gonna take Malaysia back and heal him up. I think we'll need to use a relieve. There's a shop over at the boss, and I'm very grateful for that, because I will need shops to get some more staves. Alright, so this Survivor Knight is on top. I will actually double the Survivor Knight, which is nice. I'm not sure if I can kill it. I will. Never mind. Because crits are a thing in this game. Gordon level 10. Skill luck weapon level. You know, if he keeps leveling up weapon level, he might be a... I don't know. How much does the Parthia actually require? I'm not sure, but I don't think it's that much. Maybe if I could get a kill on Cecil as well. I'll use the killer lance. Da 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 da. Bang! You know, if I promote her right now, skill, defense, maximum hit points, I could promote her right now and she'd become a pretty kick-ass paladin. I think I actually will. So, how you basically do this is, I think if you move over here, you pull one of the snipers. So, it involves sacking some units. I'm probably gonna have to sack either Sheeta or Luke. Just to get them to move towards me. And I think that once you aggro them, they don't all move. They just move as long as you're within their range. You have to pick them off one by one, pretty much. But I think George is the last to move. I don't think George moves at all, actually. So that is something you can actually exploit a little bit. But yeah, this will require some planning, and I think... but I am definitely going to try and do it. However, what I'm going to do is I'm going to... First things first, I need to heal up everyone. Of course, healing up people I'm going to kill off anyway might seem useless, but it might make the difference between them dying and surviving and working effectively as soakers. What I'm going to do now, I'm going to deposit my items naturally. Supply. Store. There we go. And I actually really want to try and do this. I know it's absolutely batshit insane. But I still want to try to attempt it somehow. I would need a better lance, though. I do have the Lady Sword. I think I'm actually going to use the Lady Sword. Because the Lady Sword is pretty kick-ass. Okay, we're doing it, guys. We're actually going to try and kill George. Because I want the fucking reblow staff. Oh, right. There is actually a secret shop over where Sirius is. I'm going to show it to you guys. It sells pre-promotion items, or promotion items, not pre-promotion items, that does not exist. It sells promotion items, but they're very expensive, and I'm sure if I really need anyone at this point. I think I'm just going to move back for now. Actually, yeah. I could just kill this guy first. I think I will. Maybe I'll get a level up. Besides, I think I'm going to promote Cecil. What I could do, I could buy a... an archer promotion item from the secret shop and promote Gordon. That should make him able to use the Parthia from the get-go. I'm not sure, actually, what I should do. But I'm actually going to promote Cecil. So, let's use it. first promotion. When you have the cap stacked at, or set to 20, you don't really need to wait until level 20 to promote. Yeah! Class changed. Oh my god. Plus 2 strength, plus 3 skill, plus 3 speed, plus 2 defense, plus 6 resistance, plus 1. Oh my god, that's an amazing. So she is already much better than Zerius, I think. Yep, definitely. That's a pretty kick-ass promotion. Like, you get such insane promotion gains in this game as well, which is really sick. However, these archers right here, they're not fucking around. Or these snipers. They do 22 damage. Does anyone else need healing? Gordon actually needs healing. I guess Alan could help doing this. Actually, it wouldn't be such a terrible idea, come to think of it. Yeah, that would actually be kind of cool. We just gotta prepare properly for this. But yeah, actually promoting Gordon to a sniper would be pretty kick-ass. I think I'm gonna do that, because he is level 10. And it would really increase his usefulness a lot. So. Right now, there's really nothing happening. Sirius is gonna... What the fuck are you doing? Alright, anyway, I'm gonna go and buy myself a... I do believe the secret shop is here. Yeah, it is. So I have 10,000, so... However, I have a silver axe I haven't sold yet. So I'm actually gonna get myself an Orion's Bolt. Yes, I will. I could sell a Knight's Crest, but no. I do think I'll keep the... Now, definitely keep the Knight's Crest, because there are things to do with that. I think I'll just make a shortcut and get into position. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are back. So everyone's in position right now, but first, we are going to be promoting Gordon. He's gonna become awesome! Banana. Ba, 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 ba. Alright, plus 2 strength, plus 5 skill, plus 5 speed, plus 1 defense, plus 1 3 resistance, plus 3 hit points, and 2 points of mobility. That's a pretty kick-ass increase. God, snipers are so good in this game. Holy crap, they are good. I gotta take one more look at him. Look at that. I think he's actually already on par with George. If we take a look at George, yeah, definitely. I mean, George's weapon level is a little bit higher, but aside from that, Gordon is rivaling George. And he take note that Gordon is 5 levels below him. And George hardly has scrolls, whereas Gordon actually can level up his stats further. That is pretty fucking kick-ass. Alright, now comes the time where we just need to surg the enemy with everything we got. So I think George is the primary target. What? Thief arrived? Where? Oh no. Not now! Okay. He's gonna go for the village. God damn it. Well, he needs to move over a billion mountains first, so I think that's completely fine. Anyway. So yeah, we need to... Sirius has an attack speed of 10, so I think he should be able to double George. He'll do 30 damage. No, George does 30 damage. He does 25 damage, so 15 damage times 2. He will actually kill George, which I kind of want, but yeah, I guess that's... I gotta, like, George needs to die, because he will murder me.
If you hadn't gotten so close, you wouldn't have needed to die. Pitiful fool.
The text moves so slowly in this game during battle quotes. Oh, well. Good.
What an idiot.
Yay. Thanks for the Parsha, man.
To think there exists such a strong foe.
Well, let's send the Parsha to shop. That wasn't so hard. Well, we're not done yet. There's a lot of snipers left. And one thing's for sure, we're not gonna attack them in ranged. Well, the aura's not gonna attack twice, that's for sure. Can you bellow attack from here? Yes, he can. 7 attack speed, again, 6 attack speed. I think we're just gonna use the shaver, actually. Because we might actually be able to get a crit. No. Okay, sniper's actually got decent resistance, so... Alright, then we need to use the Silver Lance. We should be able to double with the Silver Lance. We really need to kill these guys. Nice. So that's the sniper dead, and the level up for Paola. Wow, she's level 18. Skill, speed, defense, maximum hit points. She can actually promote soon. We could use our new sniper. Why not? Oh, I should have... Oh my god. I think Marth has the Parthia. Okay, so... We need to take... we need to take the Parthia. And then we need to trade the Parthia. Can he use the Parthia? No, he can't. Not yet. I think I can check. I can't even see the stats on the thing. Oh, that's annoying. Alright, however, I have an attack speed of 8. These guys have a crit of 11. Now, that's way too high. No way. Oh, crap. That was a little bit of a blunder on my part. I really need to make sure I kill them all. I should have attacked the ones in the back first. That was stupid of me. Well, 8 hit points left. How much damage am I doing? 8, 19. Yeah, that should be a dead sniper. There we go. There's still 2 snipers left, though. That worries me greatly. Well, we have Cecil. Can she take anyone down? She does have a killer lance. And attack speed of 11, so she will double them. This should be a dead sniper. This is not great. That was a little bit retarded placement, actually. Well, we do have Alan. So, that works. He does, what, only 13 damage? That's not gonna be enough. Too bad Sheeta. Well, Sheeta's not in range. Julian's in range. How much damage can he do? 13 damage. He will double, though. 16 damage. That might be enough. Or might be enough for Gordon to come in and kill him later, if he can hit. Oh, come on. These guys really need to die. Well, we can at least try Yeah, I'm gonna have to use Alan, I think. I don't like using a Slim Lance, but I think it's the best thing to use right now. Oh, come on! Are you fucking kidding me? Let's see, how fast does Gordon attack? He has an attack speed of 8, which is not good enough. Crap, are we really gonna leave these guys? Javelin will do 16 damage. That's not gonna be enough. I think I failed. Alright, let's hope they shoot down Sashida then. Give away my weapon first. I think I'm going to lose someone. I messed this up big time. Well, there is actually one thing I can do. I can rescue someone. If I rescue you, Bellow. Now that's actually something I can do. That actually works, and I can attack from here. So this guy's at least I can kill this guy. That's one less sniper. But I'm pretty sure this remaining sniper will just shoot down one of my Pegasus Knights or something. I don't think there's anything I can do at this point. Well, might as well send Katua to deal with the Pegasus Knights. Well, I guess I'll just give him more targets to choose between. Maybe he'll go for Luke. Yeah, we can always hope. Okay, so one of my guys are probably going to die. Probably a Pegasus Knight. Let's hope he shoots down Sheeta or something. He's gonna shoot Julian? Oh, no. Okay. Wow, that's actually perfect. He decided to shoot on Julian, but Julian would actually survive that, so that's great. I'm really happy about that. Ah, Kata only has her fucking slim lance that can't do shit. She really needs to get a silver lance. Huh. Alright, I guess you Bellow with the shaver can, you really need to equip your steel. I love how you can, like, abuse the shits. It's so much fun. Oh no, she can't heal. That's okay, I got more guys capable of healing, so that's fine. Da-da-da. Come on, attack me. He can survive that, right? It won't do more than 21 damage. Nope, he'll survive that just fine. Just gotta protect our healer, I suppose. We're dangerously running low on staffs. If that shop doesn't sell heal staves, we're gonna have a big problem on our hands. Martha's actually gotten, like, almost no experience. Again, that's pretty kick-ass. We actually shielded our healers pretty well there. Alright, still another guy left here who should get that kill. Who needs it the most? Not Gordon, that's for sure. Not Paola, that's for fucking sure. Not Cecil. I suppose Kashim, but no, he can't reliably attack the fucker. How much attack speed? 10? Yeah, that's fine. Maybe Julian can kill him. Yeah! Crits! Haha! He critted. Awesome. And now someone just needs to go and, I suppose Linda could kill this guy? No, wait, he has 10 resistance. No fucking way. Kashim, you're gonna get the honor of killing defenseless bishops. Have fun with that. Paola's not damaged, is she? No, she even has a vulnerary, so I'm completely fine. Look at him! Oh, Mr. Parsha. That's pretty amazing. I think I'm gonna have to make a cut here because there's quite a lot of movement to do now. Okay, he's going for Marth. Okay, interesting. Makes sense. Marth can't do shit to the fucker. But that is completely fine. I guess Eubello can get this kill. I wonder why the thief down in the corner doesn't move. Yeah! God, I love the shaver so much. It's so good. Yeah! Alright, Kashim, go get your reblow. I guess we don't. Actually, this guy's fast as fuck. I kinda wanna kill him now. Crit him. Yeah. He is really fucking fast. Can Julian reach him? Makes sense that a thief is the one to take your shit away. Seriously? Does the steel sword and the iron sword weigh the same thing? No, it doesn't. But that's fine, because the guy has 5 attack speed, so I'll double him. Yeah. Thanks for the reblow. Now you can give it to Lena, and she'll love you for it. Strength, skill, luck, weapon level, maximum hit points, and reblow! So that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you kill the snipers! That was fun. Alright, I'll make a shortcut here, and I'll meet you guys back when I'm closer to the castle. So, yeah. Alright, let us, visit the village all the way up here. I took my liberty to move Marth all the way up here, so let's see what he gets.
Oh, Prince Marth, it's been a while. How is my granddaughter, Renna? What? She's not here? Really? Then does that mean this Hammern staff is useless? At least Rena's pupil, Malaysia, should be able to use it. Well, please take it.
Ah, the Hammern. Well, that's useful. I do believe you can use it to repair legendary weapons in this game, but I'm not sure. Alright, it is time to defeat these shooters. The boss does 19 damage to Paola and Katwa, but they are completely fine. I don't think he has any chance to crit them either because of their insane luck, so. We do need to get Mart down so he can sell the little racks at the shops. I'm really curious to see what kind of items they sell. I'm also tempted to go into the arena, but I just know that some... Oh, do I want to go into the arena? I don't know, guys. I really don't. Alright, I want to test out Gordon's new bow. Come on. I don't want to kill the guy, because Gordon definitely don't need experience right now, but... Oh. Yeah! Actually, that was not great. Well, he's a fucking armor knight after all. Is it a general? Or is it an armor knight? No, it's an armor, but he has 12 defense, so... I guess Linda can't get close, so it's gonna be our new paladin Cecil. Killer Lance. That's what we like to see. Grit! Yeah. God, I love killer weapons. I don't think we need to move the other guys at all, actually. Position 445. Fire! What is position 445? Is that my position? I guess so. Alright. Guess I'll just see what they're gonna say in this house since it's here. Now that I think about it, I haven't seen that mercenary Samto recently. I thought that maybe he had joined your army. Samto can seem a very casual type of guy, but his skill is impressive. Samto? Who the fuck is Samto? Guess we're about to find out. Well, since shooters can't retaliate, I guess I'll just... I'm not sure if fire is effective against shooters in this game. No, that was probably just my imagination. Dun, 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 dun. Actually, Katla could use the experience. But this guy doesn't have any defense, so using a silver lance is kind of redundant. Oy! Oh, come on. There we go. Had a Gemini. Katua took the Gemini.
General Lang, Arisha is too strong.
We are not too strong. It is merely you who are too weak. Alright, let's do some shopping. Let's see what they sell here. This is the armory. So what do they sell in the bloody armory? So, nothing special. I guess I kinda... No. We'll see what they sell in the shop. I probably need to buy a lot of staves. What, so now he's moving? Okay. Right. Let's see, what do they sell here? Ah, Lalabelle's shop. They do sell live and fire tomes, which is exactly what I need, so that's great. Door keys might actually be useful. Anyway, I'm not gonna do any shopping, I'm gonna wait until Martha's here. Probably just gonna go kill this thief. But yeah, I need at least props 3 or 4 life staffs, and then probably like 4 fire tomes. Anyway, I'm gonna make another cut and move Mark down. Alright, finally, Moth is done with the throne. Now, I was kind of considering going to the Colosseum, but fuck it, I hate the Colosseum in this game. It is so fucking hard and unfair. So I'm just gonna cease. Yo, Highness, we finally subdued Grunia. However, many enemies are hiding inside the castle, so we must be careful. I understand. Still, if we don't defeat Lang, the citizens of this country cannot be saved. That's right, he must be defeated at all costs. Yet, we don't know what dastardly plans he has prepared for us. So if we're fighting inside, we must be extremely careful. Oh yeah, it's gonna be an indoor castle map. I love indoor castle maps. We killed George and we took his motherfucking Parsha and we killed all his sniper friends. I am awesome. I am the best Fire Emblem player in the world. That's probably not true. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Please consider leaving it a like. It helps out a lot. And show this Let's Play to your friends. Show it to your dog. Show it to your grandparents. Actually, don't show them. Don't show this Let's Play to your grandparents. They probably think I'm crazy. I'll see you later. Goodbye.